Hello and welcome. Today you will learn the basics of optimization in the source engine. So imagine we have a room like this. And in the middle of the room there is a wall that splits it like this. Now one part of the compilation process will split our level into leaves. And they are separated by portals. Now it may split this level like this with two portals. Now we have three leaves. That's one leaf, two leaf, and three leaves. Now this is done because we want to be able to know where the player can see. So if the player is in that area, he will see both of those leaves because he can see that portal. But since that portal can't see that portal, he won't be able to see what's in that leaf. But more on that in another tutorial. Today we just want to get the number of portals down in the first place. So, imagine we make a pillar in this room. Then the compiler might make portals around it, like this. And we want to keep the number of portals down, so that's obviously a bad thing. So, what we can do is just select this piece of geometry we have, and turn it into a func detail. Because all entities are excluded from visibility calculations in the source engine. So it gives us a much simpler level for the compiler to work with. Luckily, it's very simple to turn this into a func detail. So here's the level we will be working with today. In the middle of this level, I am going to create a cylinder, because that is a bad shape for the compiler to work with. So let us compile this and see how it looks in the compile process window here. You can see the values here. This data size is 270. There are 19 portal clusters and 59 non-portals. That's a lot for just one room. So select this, press Ctrl T. It's already a func detail there as you can see. And then it's done. This is now a func detail. So let's try to compile this again and see what the numbers are now. Oh, the old value seems to be there still, so compile this again. And you can see the numbers now are just two portal clusters, one a non-portal, and the vis data size is 24. So that's a pretty significant decrease there. And it was very simple to do, as you could see. So all small things that really shouldn't be in the calculation of the visibility, you just turn that into func detail. Because you should try to keep the level as simple as possible for the compiler to make the map compile fast and make it run fast. Don't forget to rate, favorite, and subscribe. If you have any tutorial requests or anything else you want to tell me, just write a comment below. Alright, have a good day.